Welcome back to part 3 of what it's like to live with an orange cat. What you should know about orange cats is that they are master shapeshifters. Let me prove it to you with some video evidence. Like, how on earth does this turn into something that then looks like this? I'm talking Bella Hadid in the morning and then chonk-a-donk badonk-donk in the afternoon. Like, where does it all go? The world may never know. But adopt an orange cat and maybe you'll find out. Big yawn.